Happy Monday, Buffalo. We are almost to winter break. We've got one more week, and I know you guys are going to be working really, really hard this week. So we are filming our video today. It's Beer Bomb Belize night. It's Friday night. We saw many of you here this evening. It was great seeing everybody in their pajamas. It looks like everybody had fun. They're loading up the train behind us. They're getting ready to head out. So just a great night all around. Lots going on here at Beer Bomb. It's the holiday season. Are you ready for the holidays?
Yeah, I'm ready for some family time. It's going to be a lot of fun. I have a lot to do before this, but I'm ready for that family time.
So speaking of family time, do you have like some holiday traditions that you observe in your family?
Yeah, so one thing that I love doing is baking cookies. And so I know a lot of families do that.
Yeah, you stole my thunder, Miss Ochoa. No, that's okay. And that's a great tradition. I know a lot of families have it. It's a tradition that we have at our house. So my wife, Mrs. Morris, actually wanted to help us out this week. She likes to keep me well fed with lots of different snacks, and including cookies. And so last week we had the opportunity to whip up a batch of chocolate chip cookies, and we just wanted to share that experience with you. So go ahead and take a look. This is Mr. Morris and Mrs. Morris just whipping up some chocolate chip cookies at home. Enjoy. Hello everybody, coming to you from a special place today. So we're actually coming to you from our kitchen, and I am with my very special guest today, my best friend in the whole world, and my wife, Mrs. Morris. Thanks for joining us today. So the reason we are coming to you from our kitchen today, it's the holiday season. It's that time of year when a lot of families have some different traditions that they observe. So did you have any traditions in your family when you were growing up as a kid?
We did. When I was a kid, and we actually still do it to this day, every year in the wintertime, we come together as a family and we bake cookies.
Which is a coincidence. We didn't have that tradition in my family. However, we did have the tradition of coming together and eating cookies. So I think this is going to work out nicely.
We can merge the two traditions.
Yes, absolutely. So today, you're going to show us how to make
chocolate chip cookies.
Which, it sounds simple, but those are my absolute favorite cookies in the whole wide world. So hopefully they turn out well. So sit back and enjoy Mrs. Morris as she shows you how to whip up some chocolate chip cookies. All right, so we started mixing some of our ingredients together. So what did you put in this red bowl here?
So in this red bowl, we put all of the dry ingredients, and we put in some flour, some salt, and some baking soda. And in this one, we're gonna start with our wet ingredients. We're going to, we have 2 sticks of butter in there, along with some white sugar and some brown sugar for some flavor.
And I assume by all the butter and sugar in there that these are healthy chocolate chip cookies?
No.
Not at all, huh?
No.
Well, that's okay, as long as you don't eat the whole batch in one sitting. So.
Or you could share them.
Or you could share them, which is what we can do later. We'll have some chocolate chip cookies and some broccoli.
Sure.
Okay.
So first we're gonna mix this together. And I have my handy dandy mixer, and I'm just going to turn it on low. Until everything gets nice and mixed together. I think that looks pretty good, so I'm going to stop it there. And at this point, I'm going to add some eggs. Just 2 of them. 1. Did I get some shell in there? Don't think so. Okay, good. Just making sure.
Now what are you adding?
So this is vanilla extract, and I'm adding that. We've got the butter and the 2 sugars and a couple of eggs in there already. We just put it on slowly to get it nice and mixed up. We're going to take our dry ingredients, our flour, our salt, and our baking soda, and we're just going to add them in a little bit at a time while it's mixing. And we're going to do it a little bit at a time so that way it doesn't fly out everywhere in the kitchen. And we'll just scrape the bowl again, make sure it's nice and mixed up, and it looks pretty good to me. And
Ooh, it's nice and thick. That's exactly how we want it. And now it's time for my favorite part. And that's the part where we add the chocolate chips. The recipe says you're supposed to measure how many chocolate chips you put in, but I just do it until it feels right. I like a lot of chocolate. I also thought it might be fun if we added some little M&M candies to the mix just to make it look a little more fun. I think that looks nice.
What do we do next?
So now that everything is mixed together, we have our baking sheets and we're going to take some spoons and pull out some dough just like this. And then we're going to drop them in little blobs onto the baking sheets.
Okay. All right, so now what?
So now I already turned the oven on, so okay. It's nice and hot for us. So we just put them in the oven. And then we're gonna wait about 9 or 10 minutes and they should be all done.
Okay, so we'll head on over to the oven.
Take your cookies. Be very careful not to touch the inside of the oven. Second, but I have my spatula and I'm going to scoop them off of there and put them onto this rack so they can cool so we can eat them. And it's very important to remember your oven mitt so you don't burn your hand. It just came out of the oven and this tray is very hot. Oh yeah, these are nice.
All right, and there you have it, how you make chocolate chip cookies. Thank you so much for helping us out today. I don't know about you, but I always like to enjoy my chocolate chip cookies with a tall glass of milk. Here, we're out of milk.
We're not out of milk.
Where would I be without you? Thank you.
You're welcome. All
right, thanks, guys. All right. All right, a big thank you to my wife for helping us out with that.
I do have a problem.
Yes, what's your problem?
You didn't share any of your chocolate chip cookies.
There weren't any left by Monday
morning.
That's
not very nice.
They were all gone.
So, if this car is listening, I will
not. So, that's a loud train. I hope you guys can hear. So, hey, what do we have coming up this week?
So, we do have some things coming up. TJ's kickoff is Monday. That's a good fundraiser for us. On Thursday, we have our team rally, which I'm excited to share some of our goals
yes.
and how we're progressing toward those. And then we have a half day on Friday, and after that, it is winter break.
Long break. 2 weeks off for you guys, so I hope you enjoy that break. We have a lot of birthdays coming up. Let's go ahead and talk about the birthdays that we have coming up this week. Starting today, Omar Abdullah and Noah Tevick. And then closing out the week, Avery Dix, Kang Lee, Nia Garavaglia, Doris Bander, Robert Davis, Kylan Hibden, and Melissa Amitage. And there are going to be so many more birthdays over winter break. I would love to read them all, but that would take a whole nother video. So if you are having a birthday over break, happy birthday to all of you. Yes. All right. I think that's it. So we hope you guys have a great week. We're going to try to wrap it up.
Bye.
Man, that train's loud. Wait, guys! Have a great winter break, everybody. We will see everybody right back at school January 6th?
Something like that.
Check your calendar.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.